So it's a mean, nasty world out there. The Middle East in particular, there are important American interests to keep the American people safe, to protect Americans, not only Americans who are here, but Americans who are traveling and working, doing business in the Middle East. It is the president's obligation, indeed the State Department's duty as well, to ensure that we adopt policies that further the America's national security. So as the president said today, the United States will continue to have a relationship with the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. They're an important partner of ours. We will do that with the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, its people. That is the commitment that the president made today. There has been an enormous effort with respect to fact-finding with pertaining to the death, the murder of Jamal Khashoggi. A lot of U.S. resources have been devoted to determining the facts to the best of our ability to determine precisely what happened there. The United States took a very strong response. We have sanctioned 17 individuals in connection with that investigation. We are at the same time committed to making sure that we place America's national security interests and all the actions that take place in the context of doing the right thing to make sure that America continues to thrive and grow. And when we do that, the world is better off for it too, and the Middle East is better off as well.